Good Nancy!
How did it go?
Oh, well, it went fine. I got sent home, but... Have you been waiting here because you know this is the way I walk back?
Maybe, yeah. Yeah. How did it go?
Well, I guess that grovelling little apology yesterday was all for show, then. Do you realise how pathetic you are? Having to dig in the recesses of my past instead of beating me fair and square here in the present.
It was never about beating you, Olivia. You're the one that made this a competition. All I did was win it.
Oh, you really can't drop this antimony for 1 minute, can you?
What do you want me to say?
That I enjoyed watching this persona that you've built up come crashing down around you.
Or that I got some sort of pleasure from watching the lies you told get exposed in front of everyone. Because, yeah, I did.
Yes.
And try and come after my job if you want. But you should have stayed away from Charlie. Makes you feel any better. You're only an average teacher anyway.
Get it, Nancy! Get it, Nancy! Do the bag again!
I want to think you're paying out!
Get her, Nancy!
Haven't your family done enough to her? This is borderline obsession.
Prince, you might want to ask your fiancé there a few questions before you make a fool of yourself. Because that woman is not who she says she is.
Yeah. Do you want to tell him? Or shall I?